This promotional film is entitled Royal Trux.
Yeah, we live together.
We're tight, you know.
We're brother and sister. Husband and wife.
We fight all the time. We fight all the time.
Virginia right now. It's just nice there, and you know, you can get away from everything and kick back, you know. It looks a lot like far north of England, right before you get into the cities of Scotland, you know. One good thing about it is it's got that country sort of respect. Like in America, you know, it's like you leave each other alone, like out in the country, kind of wave. Hotels, and we eat out all the time in restaurants, and drink coffee and smoke cigarettes, and we're traveling around, and people are always telling us what to do and
how to behave.
People are always asking questions, and it's, I mean, that's what it all really is. And then if we're lucky, we get to play. Together for 10 years, and we've been in the band for 10 years, it's almost nearly everyone we've met has been like somehow involved in the music business, you know, either just as a hanger-on or like an erstwhile record, you know, producer or something like that. And it's like there's always ulterior motives in every relationship that we've had, you know. So we have very few real tight friends, because sooner or later someone tries to stab you in the back.
This concludes the promotional film for Royal Trux. I hope that it has been informative and enjoyable to watch.